The ambition of our project, called Euroeducates, is to respond to the new professional training needs implied by the agro-ecological transition. And thus, it is to contribute to the environmental objectives initiated by the European Union. Coordinated by the Bergerie Nationale of Rambouillet, the partnerships include the University of Maribor in Slovenia, the University of Natural Resources and Life Sciences of Vienna in Austria, the Center for Leader Program and Agricultural Training Methodology in Lithuania, and the European Landscape Observatory of Occo Latino in Italy. The main objective of this project is to professionalize and to assist teachers and trainers working in agricultural schools. The partners will develop and disseminate common and innovative European teaching tools about the essential knowledge and skills for agro-ecological transition. During the kickoff meeting of the project in November 2015, the five partners were given opportunities to know each other and discover their respective institutions. After entering, the participants had a good overview of the aims and the structure of the project. They plan a common frame of work and collaboration for the three next years. During a workshop, each partner presented tools about agroecology produced in his country. The group visited the educational farm of the Bergerie Nationale, located in the National Park of Rambouillet, a Natura 2000 area. The farm of the agricultural high school Bougainville at Brie-Comte-Robert has also been visited. These two field visits focused on the actions in favor of agroecology. The partners exchanged about the diversity of agroecological approaches in France and in the partner countries. The first meeting was a great experience for all the partners. The pleasant working atmosphere contributed to get the motivation to proceed with the project and work together. The group looks forward to attending the next meeting in Austria.